what the heck is that on my windshield? It doesn't matter. We're going flying. Nothing. I know. As soon as I get loaded up, I get some rain. But I looked at the radar. I think we're going to have some clear sailing. So let's wipe away that frown. And we'll head out to the lake. So, while this was really a great thought here at the lake, it's not a lot of people. Lake is beautiful, but when I walked down here, I saw something surprising. Yeah, that's water right there. I normally have about 50 feet of beach. Yeah, and that's poison ivy. Okay, lots of poison ivy. Don't walk in it, don't roll in it. Yeah, there's the water. This was my beach. You may have seen other videos where I've actually filmed here and flown here. But we've had so much rain in North Georgia that the water is now covering my beach area. I've got nowhere to fly. So I'm gonna go up the road a little bit and we'll see if there's another place I can go. But yeah, that's my beach. It's under that water right there. So where do we go?